a pulse. So in same manner, if you want to use just, so here I put the variable DCX, and here I providing that time is 20 nanosecond and this is 10 nanosecond. So I'm providing the same signal here, okay, and this is for input, and for VDD just provide DC, no need to a pulse, just DC will be okay, provide 1.8 volt, and okay, so it will also run. So now load the states. Actually I already magna, so that I using, I am use this load state. So loading a state, I run this. Okay. What are you doing wrong?